4 years ago, you promised someone with a handshake that you were gonna do your best job. You're gonna put your best foot forward. You came back to defend your title. Not many people do that. Mm-hmm. You came back for that. It's year three. It's tonight.
Yep.
You're a few hours away.
Back in 2013, I tried to go for that 3-peat and I was super excited. The nerves were kicking in, but as much as I was taken in with the nerves, the recognition within my peers, it was actually beating me up more and more because I was spent. I had no energy. I just had a child 3 weeks ago.
What's Jack going to do this year?
This year, I'm gonna turn Atlantic City into a Las Vegas show.
And I didn't really feel it in my heart that I was ready to go up for the third time. It was a pretty bad loss. It wasn't easy. I pulled out a lot of old emotions that I had from like my first heartbreak, and I had to fight those emotions. I had to fight the negative outcomes, the disappointment, the failure. I had to figure out how to stay above water with a smile and act like nothing really hurt when it actually did hurt. Because you work so hard to execute a flawless event, and most importantly, take home that title. People were looking up, they wanted you to take home. And then of course, you take the L, you take the loss. 2016 was the year. I locked myself in the room for hours.
Ladies and gentlemen, hi, my name is Jack Bermeo, and Jack is back. And boy, do I have a game for everyone.
I mean, I didn't want to hear any phone rings. I was focused hearing the song over and over and over again, making sure I nailed every cue markers, making sure the bracelets were activated at the right time, making sure my hands, my clapping, everything was going at the same time. Then, most importantly, my personality. Bring out more of who Jack was. And it was expressed in the routine.
I think he is going to rock it. He's going to kill it. He's been working way too hard to not get it.
Confident. He puts a confidence in the whole team. And looking at what's going to happen based on all his prep work all day today, even for the past few months, he's going to win it.
LJDJ's Event Design and Entertainment right here in New Jersey, help us welcome Jack Bermeo.
Hello everyone! Well, guess what? Jack is back.
People call it a struggle. I don't think it's called a struggle. I think it's called a challenge. There's a reason why it's there. It's stopping you from doing something. DJ of the Year means a lot to me and my crew and my family. Motivating, knowing that anyone can do this, especially the story behind my wins. I was never an MC or a dancer, and I became a dancer. I became the best MC. I became the best DJ.
DJ of the Year is gonna come back to New Jersey with the one and only Jack Bermeo!
I want more, I need more. I know I can do it.
Everyone here really inspired myself and my entire team of LJDJs. I'll tell you right now, I'm not lying when I say that, it's not cliche, but everyone here inspired me to do what I'm doing now.
And I'm only motivating other DJs to do the same thing. So there's a positive outcome in something like this, whether you win it the first time or at least attempted it. being in front of your peers and just doing something different is what makes you the best.